The Medical University of South Carolina firing 5 employees for not complying with its vaccine mandate. A spokesperson said employees were told in April about that mandate. It required workers to get vaccinated to prevent the spread of the virus. The spokesperson for the school said termination of employment was the last resort for non-compliance. The deadline to get that vaccination was June 30th.